Former Austereo head of content, Craig Bruce, has spoken out about his former employee, M. Rusciano. While the radio host has copped some serious heat recently because of her very honest interview with Will Anderson in his podcast, Willosophy, Craig is backing her. When she finished up in Perth, where she hosted the 92.9 FM breakfast show from 2006 to 2009, she came back to Melbourne, and what she's done from that period to now, she's just completely created a brand out of grit and hard work and obvious talent, he said in an interview with news.com.au. She's a solo performer, and her career up until a year and a half ago, when she went back to radio, was all off her own bat. He applauded her ability to gain a social media audience, create a stage show and write. However, it's being lumped in with a team that has almost done her a disservice. I think potentially the challenge for her at the moment is, having come from so many years of self-sufficiency, is now finding herself in a scenario where she has to fold into a team environment, he said. M herself admitted during the Willosophy podcast that she is just not a team player. After Harley Breen left for personal reasons last year, the Austereo host was given two new people to work with that she had never met or spoken to. And it was just hectic. And it was the M. Rusciano radio show. It was my show. And all of a sudden Ed's anchoring. The show's called the 2-Day FM Breakfast Show. Like I took all these big ego hits, she told Will. While a current workmate anonymously spoke out about the toxic environment M created, Craig put it all down to radio breakfast dysfunction. M's former boss hopes that in a perfect world, 2-Day FM will keep the trio as is, but things don't always work out the way you'd like them to. Want more celebrity, entertainment and lifestyle news? Follow Beyond Facebook, Twitter, Pinterest, Tumblr and Instagram.